Hey, I'm J-Wow.
And I'm Snooki.
We're from the Jersey Shore and you're watching Us Magazine. Is there anyone you're trying to avoid at the house right now?
Right now?
I mean, obviously.
Well, obviously Mike. But that's not a secret.
Yeah. I don't care. I mean, I love everyone, but we're all doing
our
own
thing. You're such a liar. She doesn't love everyone. She's just trying to be nice.
No, I just, you know, like Nicole said, we got sick of each other. It's good to have your time apart and do your own thing. And Mike has been crying lately that nobody likes him and he has no idea why, but I do recall hitting him the first season and I did not hit him for no reason. Like, Mike does it to himself. Mm-hmm. He puts himself in this position and I'm kind of glad that he's getting a reality check that he can't get away with what he does to his roommates, because, you know, for so long he's played the villain, but people always were on his side. I think people are starting to realize, like, you know, sometimes he's not a good guy. And he needs to take responsibility for that.
Well, Mike definitely likes the drama, and he always started with Sam and Ron. And then now he just goes after everybody, and he started a rumor with me. And, you know, it's just like high school stuff. Like, he's 32 years old. You know, when are you going to grow up? So, yeah. I don't think anybody should feel bad for Mike because he does it to himself.
Mm-hmm.